Not seeing much action, gentlemen. The camera is disappointed.
Hey, come on, turn this up ahead.
I'll see if I can.
I'm outside, I'm just gonna shoot it underneath. Okay? I have pants, I'm gonna shoot it underneath.
Oh, I'm getting this all on video. Fish hooking!
I'm about to.
Oh.
Oh, he's fighting dirty like that.
Excellent! Whee! It's all over. Get your hips out from under him, Tatsuro. He's friggin' huge! Even compared to you. He's got some muscle on you there. Slide out, man. You gotta play smart. Gotta move your hips, Alan. You're gonna keep up with him. I nominate Dan because I can't identify a blue bag.
New world. Right, try not to ever be flat on your back.
Yeah.
From here, be on your hip if you can, and I'm kind of on the
turn into him.
Because your idea is to try to get this in front of
him. Stay turned into him.
Yeah. And if you can get this underhook, well, all you're going to do is start throwing your arm forward and coming out the back.
Okay, going over.
Yeah.
Just hang in there for a couple of minutes, Alan. You'll outlast him there on stamina. Don't worry. Crank his neck. That's not nice. Good. I got next.
The back and try to pull me into you. Yeah.
Or open up.
Huh?
Or open up.
Yeah. See, that doesn't do any good. Because you can't get away from it. And if you're closed, Change the arm bar. Change the neck. Yeah, start working more. Yeah. Or one side, normal one side here. Start working more. That works. I would do that too most of the time on my bar. Get my hand in front. And then and you just push me back a little and switch. If you need to.
Well,
I'm kidding.
The only thing I know is just
a quick look. Right? Oh, yeah.
Somebody get in a terrible position. There you go. Guillotine. Oh, no. Oh, what a complete reversal of fortune. Good. Get his head up. Oh. Mount him. Up, almost. Aw, crap, low battery. That could have been terrible. That sounded terrible. Whew. It's almost like a little bit of a reverse triangle there. Uh-oh, crucifix. Oh.